Proverbs 18, 16. A man's gift will make room for him and bring him before great men. So basically, God has put a gift in all of us. Whether we use it is down to us. You know, use your gift. Use your gift to set you free. Use your gift to set you apart. Use your gift to move you forward. Michael Jordan, for example, he was using his gift. Top basketball player, billionaire now. Cristiano Ronaldo, using his gift. Yeah? Lionel Messi, using his gift. Use your gift. Now, God gave you a gift. Find out what it is and use it. And it could be anything. It could be absolutely anything. Don't knock it. It could be music. It could be building. It could be owning land, selling land. It could be running, it could be swimming, it could be anything. But use your gift. Find out what your gift is and use it to your advantage. Your gift.